To describe the SRE Lab, we are a team of engineers who create software and want to see it working at scale in production. We're looking for people who, of course, have software development skills and production experience, but more than skills, we're looking for a certain attitude. We want very open-minded people who want to collaborate with others, who are willing to engage in constructive discussions with the rest of Huawei. We also want innovators, so we're not looking for people who will just follow the book, we want people who will write it.
So this year, I'm very focused on helping the IT product line build out a data lab here in Ireland. This data lab is focused on our intelligent data portfolio, and the intelligent data portfolio is to help to redefine data infrastructure with a data and intelligence strategy. And we believe that's going to be really important to help solve the challenges of the industry, where data is exploding. In the next 5 years, data is going to grow 5 times. And to address that challenge, you're going to need to have more intelligent data solutions. So we'll be helping to build some of those solutions here in Dublin, integrating our multimodal distributed database with our big data platform and native AI technologies.
I think the people who wish to join the team from architecture design point of view should have deep knowledge and understanding of the telecom networks. For AI and machine learning part, he or she should be familiar with the state of art solutions like deep learning, NLP, etc., etc.
So if you're contemplating a career at Huawei, be warned that this is a very challenging environment, very stimulating. You will need a lot of energy. You will need to be very open. So if you just want to punch the clock, that's definitely not for you. We don't throw just more hours at the work. We get it done by trying to be smarter. If that appeals to you, and if you want to build the cloud infrastructure of the future, get in touch with us today.